humiliates nations and peoples, the presidents and politicians of the Western world is engaged in inciting national hatred and spreads the boxes on radio. The International Federation of Radio Sport should take measures and punish the Russian Federation of Radio Sport. Everything that happens at these secretaries has nothing to do with amateur radio. The Federation of Radio Sport of Russia is engaged in propaganda. We ask all radio amateurs to announce the Baika to the Russian stations on the radio, not to conduct communications and competitions with them. Ukraine and its people chose a free democratic world. Support us do not work with the Russian Federation. We must stop the propaganda on the radio. The Russian Federation on these frequencies conducts propaganda against the peoples and countries of the Western world. Insults and humiliates nations and peoples. The presidents and politicians of the Western world is engaged in inciting national hatred and spreads the boxes on radio. The International Federation of Radio Sport should take measures and punish the Russian Federation of Radio Sport. Everything that happens at these frequencies has nothing to do with amateur radio. The Federation of Radio Sport of Russia is engaged in propaganda. We ask all radio amateurs to announce the Baika to the Russian stations on the radio, not to conduct communications and competitions with them. Ukraine and its people chose a free democratic world. Support us do not work with the Russian Federation. We must stop the propaganda on the radio.